Okay, so today I'm about to show you guys what I like to call the trophy hack. So I'm just gonna open my trophies app and you'll see what I can do. So for example, you will see if I've got 100% on Horror Fragment. How I got this is I hacked it, okay? If you see, if I click here, I've got unlock all and lock all. If I click lock all, the entire trophy set resets and it says I have zero. I click unlock all, every single trophy is unlocked. But if I click it here, I have the option to delete it. And boom, they're all gone.